Tennessee is reporting more than 400 new COVID-19 cases since yesterday. This is a look at active cases in the state. There are almost 900 active cases right now. Tennessee is one of 21 states seeing an increase in active cases, and NBC's Wendy